Holy Bible, Nehemiah, Chapter 3, Verse 16. By his side was working Nehemiah, the son of Azbuk, ruler of half the division of Beth-zur, as far as the place opposite the last resting places of David's family, and the pool which was made and the house of the men of war.